Gordon takes a hands off the multi, piercing his way through, and that'll be the first score in the ball game. That is good. Holding good, and a kick sails through a fast throw tight. And that is good also. Right, once again, like all the time in the world, because he's got a man wide open on the back. And he is going to waltz in for the second score of the game. That is good. Holding good in the kick. Much like the last time. Straight through. High snap through his hands, that's a safety. And the Oilers will score the first 3 points of this contest. An unusual way to open the scoring, but I'll take it nonetheless. It's now 14-2. Just before the half, Stephenson forced it down inside the pocket, still looking downfield. Now back to turn around, one of the material plays. We know in 4 seconds, deep points, it's 2-on-1. Stevens pulls it in! What a blasting! Touchdown in the Oilers! Now inside the 30 for the Eagles. Lewis White, plenty of time, steps up, deep ball, net out the back, and he's got it! And the Eagles finally managed to add another score. Snap is good, holding through, that's blocked. And it could go back the other way, Ben Stevens is off! That could be an illegal block, and it will be. He may have lost to the Flyers, he is coming play nonetheless. The ball is still in play, they may all have missed. And he still coming down the field. An entertaining score nonetheless, I doubt it will. James Wilson eventually will run home, however. He looks as if Jared Anderson's block. He's essentially a straight up tackle.